Hey boys, what's up? Not much here. Just got back home from the tea store. I got some new dip, so I'm all good. So pumped. I'm talking online to a friend of mine. I'll show you guys what I got. It's just, normal stuff. I got this. This, came with one of these. And I also got these. And I got this. So here's two. I also got this. You fill this out and it sends you coupons. So that's pretty cool. That's what I got this with. So I got two of them. We're gonna do this today. Hold on. Have a few shout outs to do, so we're gonna take that. We're gonna get that taken care of and out the way. I'm gonna shout out this new dude that left me a comment on my page. First of all, I'm gonna shout out these people. Outlaw. He has a new video up right now. 6 hours ago. That's when he uploaded it. Then W Boston or whatever his name is. Clute89. Pack My Lip 826. Rebel Dipper 94. Asian Crank NJ making some great videos. Keep it up, man. Longcut Dip 200. Skull Longcut 2, making some good videos. Keep it up. Go check them people out. Then there's some dude on my page. Hold on. It's full. That Grizzly, that Copenhagen Wintergreen is really good. I'd get some of that again, but the gas station didn't have it. Tyler Dig 21. He wants me to leave him a shout out. So, shout out to him. DJ Weasel, Skullover 80. Check him out, subscribe to him. MB2 Jesse, Skull Blog. T. Grafy, and then all the people that commented on my last video, we'll see. Well, let me check the time. Alright. Here's all the people that commented on my last video. DanDog44, JohnnyRab42, 4200, 304, Melancholy01, shout out to Super Dipper, I mean Super Duper Dipper, SkullLongcut2, TylerDig21 again, Glute89, and that's it. So thank you all of you guys, I really appreciate it. Comment, rate, and subscribe to my video, well, to me. I think that's about it. I can put your guys' pictures at the end again, so I'm gonna do that once I cut this video off. Other than that, nothing else is new. Let me check the time. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna cut the video off. Rate it 5 stars for some of this. So, yeah, I can get you one of these if you don't already have one or anything. Well, I'm out, so peace.
Here on the hood of this truck, looking up at a caramel colored sunset sky. Checking my watch, doing the math in my head, counting backwards to when you said goodbye. Will those runway lights get brighter? Is too high, so am I. So I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes.